It's early in the morning. The markets, they're not even open yet. We're almost midway through the week. And here is your modern wallstreet.com AM anticipation report. Now, U.S. stock index futures, they signaled a lower open Wednesday ahead of key economic reports. Now, the ADP private sector payrolls report, that was just released. And private sector hiring, that slowed in May as employers added only 179,000 jobs, falling well short of the expected May gain of 220,000. Also on the economic docket, we have the services ISM report for May, as well as the Fed's latest beige book this afternoon. Meanwhile, G7 leaders, they're meeting in Brussels today with the agenda focused on Ukraine, relations with Russia, as well as other foreign policy topics. And lastly, drinks company Brown-Forman, they will report quarterly earnings before Wall Street opens today.